you guys that went to Phoenix this year, that bad taste in your mouth from that game, that should have stuck with you all these months long.
For most of them, this is their lives. These boys, they love it, you know. You can see it in their eyes. Right before the game, they were ready to go.
All of a sudden, just like that, overnight, football season's here. Nobody comes into our house and pushes us around, you understand? Take it personal.